हर वो चीज जिसके पर्दे के पीछे मैं हूँ, जिसका पर्दाफाश मैं कर सकती हूँ।
This is the shittiest, stupidest, quickest.
आज पता नहीं जो भी गड़बड़ होना था सब हो रहा है। The amount of logistics and coordination that goes on in the influencer world, like it bugs me. In the last 2 days, and can I just start off this vlog with telling you that on the days that I don't vlog, I literally miss you guys. Like I do things and then I think अगर मैं आज व्लॉग कर रही होती तो लोग इसके बारे में ये बोलते ना, लोग इसके बारे में ये बोलते ना, एंड लाइक इट बग्स मी। आई वॉन्ट टू ट्राई एंड व्लॉग एवरी सिंगल डे, बट येस्टरडे वॉज सच अ क्रेजी एडमिन डे, बिहाइंड द सीन्स डे, इन द सेंस दैट मुझे ईद का गेट रेडी विथ मी शूट करना था। अब जब मैं दूसरा शूट कर ही रही हूँ वर्टिकल कॉन्टेंट के लिए, तो मैं व्लॉग करते करते क्या ही दिखाऊंगी, लाइक इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू बी एनीथिंग डिफरेंट अनोखा, विच इज व्हाई आई डिडंट व्लॉग येस्टरडे। व्हाट आर वी डूइंग टुडे? ओके, सो बेसिकली देयर इज अ bunch of things that really 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 need to get done today. I made a list of some of them, which is what I'm trying to open and pull it out. The app that I use for a lot of my organization things, in case I've never mentioned this before, is either the Todo app, which got bought over by Microsoft, so now I think it's known as Microsoft Todo, and also the Notion app that I absolutely absolutely love. First thing I've written on my to-do list literally is start the vlog, because I'm like, I haven't vlogged and I feel like shit not vlogging over the last couple of days. I have a bag that I received in PR from a brand, but they sent me a scratched piece and the PR girl said that they would have it exchanged, so I need to text her really quickly to get it like picked up or exchanged or whatever, because I do really like the bag, but I'll show that to you guys when the bag comes. Clean makeup brushes, my god, can't tell you how badly my makeup brushes have never gone 3 weeks without cleaning. My makeup brushes haven't been clean in 3 weeks, and that is really truly saying something. Edit and post the last Ramzan mini vlog. So while I wasn't vlogging the last couple of days, I did make a mini vlog and I need to edit that so that I can post it. That's definitely live by the time this one goes up, so I'll leave a link to it down below. And unbox PR, I'm going a little bit back and forth on this because there's always so much of so many boxes and packages to figure in PR unboxing, and you guys know that I've moved a lot of the work of the team to be remote as possible, because it gives me the freedom to do things the way I want to. I've talked about how like I'm trying to reprogram my brain from being an office timings girly to like I work around the clock, but like I like to sit in an office-ish setup, but at the same time I can't because I need to step out for events and this and that. And kabhi kabhi main events ke liye nahi jati thi, because I'm like nahi nahi mujhe team ke saath baith ke ye organize karna hai wo organize karna hai, which is obviously not the way to go. My foot is itching so much, which is what I'm itching right now. Disgusting fact. So basically I went to Bangalore in the middle for just one day. Second time I went to Bangalore. This is not the first wala Bangalore YouTube trip. This is the second wala Bangalore YouTube trip. I have posted a mini vlog from that day also. I'll leave a link to it down below in the description section. That day I was wearing shoes and socks, and for whatever reason my feet were really sweating on that day, and my feet don't sweat. But when I came back, my feet were sweating so much that I scratched the hell out of them. And now, I don't want to show this on camera, otherwise like hiccups gate, we will have foot gate on my channel. It's full of scratch marks, like I scratched it down. And you would say, Anam, you don't have nails anymore, you shouldn't be giving yourself scratches. The truth of it is that when I have longer nails, I'm more gentle on the scratching, like, you know, with like... And now, since I've taken my nails off, I feel like I'm going more aggressive and ham. And instead, I've given myself more marks while scratching. In any case, I'm quite an itchy peachy. Anyway, this is not where I was going with it. I was going in a completely different direction when I started talking about my foot and Bangalore vlog and the mini vlog. Wow, amazing. Lost my trail of thought completely. Unboxing PR. So yeah, I'm trying to make the team work as much remotely as possible. The only person that I need to come in regularly is my assistant. However, she's unwell, so she isn't coming in today, or she'll come second half if she's better, basically. Period pain really gets to all of us, and fuck, like, women go through so much with their bodies. Facts. So I'm debating doing it on my own, because I also don't have house help at the moment. Abida Appa is in the house, but she comes for a couple of hours to help me and then she leaves. Like, my live-in house help situation has been so up and down ever since Parukhala and I had a breakup. There's no other way of putting it. But you know what? Whatever happens, happens for the better. It's okay. I'm doing more housework than ever before. Am I going a little bit crazy on regular work in the process? Yes, I am. We'll get through it. We'll get through it. So I'm going to figure whether I can unbox PR today or not, depending on how I'm feeling. There's a whole lot of emails that I need to respond to, so I'm definitely going to spend some time doing that. I desperately need a hair wash. And actually, last night I was thinking of doing the heatless curls test, because I ordered it from Amazon. I feel like I mentioned this somewhere else also, maybe on stories, maybe in another vlog, I don't know, question mark. But tonight for sure I will wash my hair. And Jerry talked me out of washing my hair two different nights, because he was like, don't wash your hair in the night, you're gonna get a cold, you're gonna get a fever. And I was like, okay, you know what, he's right, because I've been sleeping with the AC on like 16-17 degrees. But my hair is so sweaty, I want to itch it so much right now, purely because I haven't washed it in, actually I only haven't washed it 5 days. Why is it so itchy? But it's hot, yeah. Mumbai is really hot and sweaty right now. Like, I'm literally sitting with the AC on, and there's no other way to sit through the day. And before I started this vlog, I didn't even bother wearing a bra, because it is that hot. I put it on because I was sitting the vlog, and I was like, I don't want to happen while I'm vlogging. Yeah, TMI out of the way, updates out of the way. Gonna do some emails really quickly and text the PR girl for the bag exchange and all of that. And I am going to sort my life out on this front. I'm also thinking that I should put my press-on nails today. I do have press-on nails from one of the brands on Shark Tank. So, uska review to aap alag hi video mein dekhoge. In fact, not even episode 3, episode 4 of Shark Tank testing wala playlist. If you haven't seen, I'll leave a playlist of that. I'll leave the link to that playlist also down below in the description section. But main soch rahi hu ki Eid ke liye main laga hi lu wo, aur kuch din dekhti hu kaise tikta hai, kitna tikta hai. So maybe that also we'll do. Actually, I shouldn't do that today. I should do that tomorrow, because raat ko mujhe baal dhone hi hain. Press on, baal dhona, slightly weird, comes off, I don't know, question mark. Yeah, so gonna do this and catch up with you in thodi deri. Today you're in mood for lad? No, not in mood for lad.
Eat your food.
मैं काम करने जा रही हूँ. अगर आपका time pass हो गया हो. 6.5 hours later. मुझे नहीं पता अगर आप लोगों को ये पागलपंती behind the scenes की जाननी है या नहीं. So hear me out and then मुझे comments में बताना whether I should share such information with you in the future or not. So you guys know Honasa brands are basically like Mama Earth, Aqualogica, Ayuga, Dermacode, and they've even bought over Dr. Shades. And I work with three of these brands as of right now, and I genuinely enjoy their formulas and everything. So basically, I had an integration approved, because you always have to send these videos to clients. This is behind the scenes content creator stuff that I'm sharing with you. I have to share the video with them in advance. Everyone has to share the video with them in advance for approval. And the Dermaco approval that I had shot and sent to them was approved, but it was going to go up 3 days later. And the outfit from scratch for Eid, the video they had not yet taken a look at. And I said, guys, it's time sensitive. Guys, it's time sensitive. So one of the girls at the agency gave me the lovely bright idea that swap it. Since your Dermaco video is already, like your Dermaco integration in the video is already approved, put that into the Eid outfit from scratch. And then since this is not yet approved, we'll put that into whatever video that was in. And I was like, oh my god, yes. But stupid Anam, because that video had been scheduled and this and that, I deleted the video from my hard drive. Can you imagine? I had to re-download everything, fix the edits, swap the edits, and I sent it back. And the agency people are so lovely and sweet, and they said, okay, we're gonna try and push for this because we want to be part of this video as well, and we don't want you to miss out on your upload schedule as well. So they are trying to figure it out, and in case they figure it out or don't figure it out, I will have to figure my life around this. And in the last 45 minutes, this is basically what I've been doing, the behind the scenes madness of a content creator's life. Yay! Tell me if you want to know more such stupid mad things on the amount of logistics and coordination that goes on in the influencer world. Is very, very underrated. I know that most times you guys see the fun stuff, the outside, but I feel like with my vlog fam, I like for you guys to know everything as much as possible. Like हर वो चीज जिसके पर्दे के पीछे मैं हूँ, जिसका पर्दाफाश मैं कर सकती हूँ, आई वॉन्ट टू बी एबल टू डू फॉर यू, बिकॉज इट्स दिस इज वेयर वी कीप इट रियल, राइट? सो यार, आई नो इफ यू वांट टू सी मोर एंड नो मोर सच genuine industry BTS kind of stuff, down below in the comments tell me, okay? And I've just basically been spending time doing that over the last some time, and these are vlogs. I mean, of late, I don't know if you've realized, but I have seen some lovely comments telling me things like the music selection is so good, or that edit is so nice, or that shot was so nice. I've kind of taken over vlog edits where my team just puts everything in a lineup and gives it to me, and then I get into the edit. So basically, even like every little text, the to-do list, the music, what I'm writing, how I'm styling the videos, all of that stuff is now me. And the reason I've chosen to do that, to be honest, which is weird because normally people like start their careers on their own and then they give everything to the team. I started my career on my own, then I went through a huge, I have clearly gone through a very huge team phase, and I still have my team, and I still would not be able to function and operate without my team at all. So kudos to my team, I still love them. This is not me saying that I can do everything on my own. I cannot do everything on my own, but I've just gone through that phase. I'm just going through that phase rather again, where I'm making them do phase one and then I'm taking back execution of the rest of it, and it's just helping me deliver things in my style, which is really, it's making a difference to me creative satisfaction wise. And then when I see comments telling me things like that 360 camera angle was really great, I did that, or that music for the rock music was really nice when you were cleaning, I selected that music and placed it there, and you know, trim footage, edit footage, time lapse footage in that way. So I really, really appreciate it. Having said that, just for clarity again, cannot operate still without my team. Literally love my team. The base of my ability to multitask with all of these things is my team. So I just want to like make that very clear. I wanted to wash my hair. I think I already mentioned that. I wanted to wash my hair, and then Jerry was like, don't. But tonight I will wash my hair. I will have a fresh head of hair tomorrow morning on Eid. But tonight we have dinner that we're going out to. We have a 10 p.m. table reserved. Guys, I'm a 7 p.m. dinner girl. And literally when I was going for the wedding, you guys saw some of the vlogs earlier, when I was going for the wedding, I knew that everyone in Sangeet mode would not eat any time. So I literally had dinner at 7 p.m. and then I left for the Sangeet. So by the time everyone was taking a break from dance to go eat, I left and came home because main khana kha chuki thi. But I'm an early dinner kind of person. Even for day after tomorrow, my school friends are talking about doing a dinner at 10 p.m. And I'm like, maybe I'll eat and go. I don't know. Actually, I don't even know if the plan is happening or not. We'll find out. But tonight's dinner is at my favorite place in Bombay. We're going to Gallops. And I've gotten the table booked for 9:30 or 10 p.m. I have to check. And I'm quite excited to be eating my lasani jhinga. Now I need to sort this out, make sure the approval comes through, and then we will go from there.
आज पता नहीं जो भी गड़बड़ होना था सब हो रहा है. पहले वो अप्रूवल का हुआ जहाँ पे आई टू स्पेंड टाइम, देन आई वेंट टू अ शा विच बाय द वे ऑल्सो थ्रू इट ऑफ कि मुझे शाम को मैंने नहा लिया, आई वॉन्ट टू फ्रेशन अप, इट्स सो हॉट. फिर मैं फिर से रात को नहाऊंगी, मैं पागल हो गया. आई थिंक आई जस्ट डू दैट टुमारो ओनली. देन आई एम सो इरिटेटेड राइट नाउ, सॉरी, लेट मी वेंट. एंड देन आई वॉज सपोज टू पोस्ट अ वीडियो फॉर ईद गेट रेडी विद मी, एज अ कोलैब पोस्ट बिटवीन माई पेज एंड द वेरीफाइड पेज. उस एडिट में फुल गड़बड़ हो गया. Like there was a glitch that I didn't realize there was a glitch. मैं भी जब पहले देखना था तब मुझे realize होना था, but नहीं हुआ. So this is on me. ये मैं किसी team member पे भी नहीं आ सकती हूँ, because they thought they did it. And yes, there was an error, but I should have also realized earlier that there was an error. So I feel like it's on me. So I sat and I re-edited the whole thing just to be on the safe side. And now I'm about to post it. I have Omar. I'm coming to pick Jerry and me up at 8:45. It is 8:24. I literally have 20 minutes to get ready. I have a feeling it's going to be a very simple glam. Also, then the whole thing about me wanting to film a vertical video saying get ready with me for Eid dinner, which I was going to do tonight, has not happened because there's no time for it really. So I'm going to have to film that tomorrow in the morning while going for lunch with my mom's. Sab ulta pulta ho raha hai aaj. I don't know what to say. I'm very annoyed. The one day when I want everything to be on time. Okay, I'm gonna figure this out. Right. Now I'm re-rendering this video for the third time. This time it better be right. It cannot be jinxed. You know, one would think that I have like people assume, oh, bloggers, do they do anything? They must be having teams that do everything. But no, bloggers also do things themselves. Like, it's like, it just depends on how dedicated you are to your job, I guess, depending on. Phir se error ho raha hai, ho kya raha hai isko? I need to just figure it out. Pata nahi yaar kya ho raha hai. This better blip correctly this time. What the fuck? Literally everything that could go wrong has gone wrong. My bag's not even shutting, wearing that mesh outfit once again that you've seen in my Ramzan mini vlogs. Omar is down and we are running late. I did my glam in less than 6 minutes. Literally, this is the shittiest, stupidest, quickest, most shortcut form of glam. I'm not even wearing earrings for an Eid dinner. Imagine.
I'm gonna tell your mom.
Don't tell my mom. She's gonna watch this and she's gonna be annoyed actually. Mom, sorry. Like, everything that could go wrong went wrong this evening.
It's all Omar's fault.
Okay.
It's all Omar's fault.
Okay.
We'll blame Omar.
Not mine.